Hi children, good morning.
Children, take out your workbook, page number 22. Communication. Observe the market share of Indian mobile operators in February 2016 and complete the below table. Idea, Airtel, Telenor, Reliance, Tata, BSNL, Vodafone, Aircel, others. See here children, color, operate, operator, share, rank. Brown color 24%, brown, Airtel 24%, rank 1. Purple color, Vodafone, Vodafone, purple 19%, rank 2. Next, blue color, Idea 17%, rank 3. Next, red color, red, Reliance 10%, 4. Gray, Aircel 9%, 5. Green, BSNL 8%, 6. Pink, Tata 6%, 7. Orange, Telenor 5%, 8. What is communication? Communication is the act of expressing ideas, information, knowledge, thoughts and feelings to others as well as understanding what is expressed by others. Next, what is the need for communication? The need for communication is as basic as hungry and thirsty, perhaps even more. It is an individual as well as a social need. It helps us to know about the people and place near and far from us. Next, second one, what is meant by means of communication? Device used to talk or to send message one end to other or from one person to other are called means of a communication. Next, see here children, what were the means of communication in ancient time? Smoke, sound, fire, gestures. Next, see here children, name the following means of communication. See here, newspaper, smartphone, pager, letters. Next, walkie-talkie, radio, postcard, telex. Next, give an example for the following. Verbal communication, spoken, written. Nonverbal communication, gestures, speech. One-way communication, television, radio. Next, two-way communication, conference, telephone. Postal communication, postal card, letters. Telecommunication, telegram, telephone. Next, print media, magazines, newspaper. Next, electronic media, internet, fax. Next, see here children, internet is useful for both personal and mass communication. How? Internet is the right answer, as through internet we can do video call, chatting, and can also use it for sharing our ideas by charts, email, etc. by mass communication. Next, mention any three types of communication associated with the below picture. See here children, one-way communication, mass communication, verbal communication. Next, see here last one, what are the two fastest means of sending messages to your friend? SMS, WhatsApp. State whether the following statements are true or false. Only human beings can communicate. False. The world has become a global village due to ICT. True. A smartphone can perform most of the function of a computer. True. Communication satellites orbit around the sun. False. Nowadays pagers are a very popular means of send SMS. False. We can send many through post office. True. Gestures, pictures and sound. Sound or non-verbal communication. True. Next, match the following. See here children, sender, receiver, GPS, non-verbal, outdated, mass communication. Mass communication, outdated, and sender and receiver. Next, see here GPS, non-verbal. Next, fill in the blanks. Postal communication is a type of personal communication. Cell phone is means of emergency communication during natural climates. Verbal messages are spoken and written. Next, Communication is an individual as well as a social need. Next, fifth one. Facebook is an example social media. Advertisement as an example of one-way communication. Turn the page. Next, cross the word type of communication in each box. Then note down the type of communication which is the other two pictures represent. Don't repeat any answer. See here, children, newspaper cross, cell phone talking cell phone on the cell phone cross, one way communication, mass communication. Next, telephone cross, postal communication. Next, poster cross, see here, telecommunication. Next, how are mobile phones better than land phones? Mobile phone is a small size. It can be inventionally carried in our pocket. Land phone cannot be conveniently carried in our pocket. Next, what is a communication satellite? It is an artificial earth satellite that facilitates communications as radio, telephone transmission by means of the reflection. Next, answer the following questions. What is the difference between one-way and two-way communication? In one-way communication, information is transferred in one direction only from the sender. In two-way communication, both the parties involved in the process of communication transmit information. Next, how are smartphone different from mobile phone? A smartphone is a phone has computing capabilities and an operating system powering the device. A mobile phone is used to make, receive call and to send short message. Next, see here, children, what is the importance of mass communication? Give some examples. Mass communication means to import or exchange information to a large number of people at the same time. Newspaper, radio, television, internet. Next, how are a newspaper, a radio and a television different from each other? Newspaper is one of the earliest form of print media. People can read the paper, people can listen to the radio, see live pictures of events to television. Radio and television are electronic media. Let's see here, what is GPS and how is it useful? The global position system is a satellite based navigation system that is used to determine one's precise location anywhere on the earth. See here, children. Next, what are the means of personal communication? Postal, telegram, telephone, telex. Okay, children, communication lesson completed. Next lesson. Traditional skills of India match the handcrafts based on their uses. Page number 28. See here, children. Little trains, clock, and a hand fan. Discovery. Decorative. Sorry, children. Decorative. Next, here match the next. See here. Birds. Next, culture. See here. Culture. Next, entertaining. Okay. Next, see here, children. False, true, false, false, true, false, true. Next, mention some materials that are used to make handcrafts. Clay, wood, leather, metal, stone, cotton, fabric, jute. Next, fill in the blanks. Skilled hand workers are called artisans. Next, separation of cotton fibers from seed is called ginning. Bamboo and can be used to replace wood to make furniture. Next, tanning is a process to make raw hide last longer. Handcraft are our culture heritage. Next, the artisan can make use of internet and sell the products online. Next, see here, children, what materials can be used to make eco-friend idols for Ganesh Chaturthi? Clay, fabric, sandalwood. How does a potter make clay pot? The clay is cleaned, mixed and molded into a desired shape either by hand wheel. The items are then dried and fried. Children, if you have any doubts in this paragraph, check one's course book. Write a short note on toy festival. Bommala Kolavu. This is a traditional display of doll or toy festival organized during the festive season of Dasara and Sankranti by some families in South India. Next, mention the exclusive handcraft produced from these places. See here, place and famous for Kashmir carpets, Rajasthan marble, Kanchipuram silk fabric, Northeastern bamboo work, Karnataka sandalwood, Bochampally sarees. Next, what do the terms wap and weft means with respect to the weaving of a fabric? Making a fabric is known as weaving. Fabric is produced by the interlacing or weaving of a lengthwise yarn wrap and a crosswise yarn weft. This is done on looms. What is a hand loom? A hand loom is a loom that is used to weave cloth without the use of any electricity. Next, answer the following questions. What are handcrafts and who can make them? The products made by the skill of the hand using simple tools rather than mass production methods and equipment are called handcrafts. Skilled people can make these handcrafts. Why are Indian handcrafts well known throughout the world? Indian crafts are well known throughout the world as they carry the magnetic appeal of the diverse culture that promise exclusive beauty, nest dignity and style. Next, what are the advantages of furniture made from cane and boom? Cane and boom products have a high life with minimum maintenance and are at par with any other wood, if not better. Next, see here. Why are some traditional Indian crafts vanishing? Many traditional Indian crafts are dying due to modernization and technological developments. These handmade tales of India are on the verge of extinction. Next, what is the importance of skills in our life? Without skills, no one can succeed in life. Our skill India needs children who can think, explore, experiment, create as future citizens of better India. Next, open page number 32, our teeth lesson. See here children, upper right half and upper left half. Next, see here children, lower right half and lower left half. And then see here children, upper right half teeth number, name of the teeth. Upper left half teeth number, name of the teeth. See here, molar, 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 premolar, premolar, canine, incisors, incisors, incisors. Next, incisors, canine, premolar, molar, 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 premolar, premolar. Next, canine, incisors, 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 canine, premolar, premolar, molar, molar, molar. Next, true or false, TTFTFFT. Next, fill in the blanks. The process of sequential growth of milk teeth through the gums is called teething. The visible part of tooth in our mouth is crown. Next, we take the food in small bites, chew it thoroughly and then swallow it. The enamel protect the internal part of the tooth. Thus, we should consult a dentist every 6 months for our dental hygiene. Now see here, the trace of food particles will be decayed by the growth of microbes. Next, match the following: milky teeth, biting teeth, tearing teeth, grinding teeth. Next, permanent teeth. 12, 4, 8, 32, 4, 20. 4. See here children, tearing teeth 12, next 3, grinding teeth, this is a 3, tearing teeth, 3, tearing teeth, 4, next, grinding teeth, 4, 12, 2, 5, 1. Write about the milky teeth and the permanent teeth. Milky teeth are temporary teeth and they are 20 in number. This process of sequential growth of milk teeth through the gums is called teething. Next, permanent teeth. Milky teeth fall between the age of 7 and 12 years. These are replaced by new teeth called permanent teeth. Adult humans have 32 permanent teeth. Next, complete the given table with required information. See here children, first incisors, canine, next premolar, molar. Write here name, common name, name of number of the teeth, function. Incisors, biting teeth, 2 plus 2, 2 plus 2 equal to 8, biting food. Next, canines, tearing teeth, 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1, upper jaw and lower jaw. Okay, see here children, 4, tearing food, premolar, chewing teeth, 2 plus 2, 2 plus 2 equal to 8, chewing food. Molar, grinding teeth, 3 plus 3, 3 plus 3 equal to 12, grinding food. Answer the following questions. Where are the teeth located in our body? How are they useful to us? Teeth are located in our mouth. Teeth are one of the most important parts of our body. They help us to cut the food into smaller pieces for easy digestion. Next, they help us to speak clearly. Next, why do we have different types of health? What are they? We have different types of teeth because they have different functions. They are incisors, canines, premolars, molars. What are the wisdom teeth and why are they called so? The third and final set of molars that most people get in their teens has been nicknamed wisdom teeth. This is because of a false notion that people become wiser at this age. Next, see here, how many set of teeth do we get in our lifetime? What are they called? We have two set of teeth during our lifetime. They are milky teeth and permanent teeth. They are altogether 20 milky teeth and 32 permanent teeth. Next, fifth one, name some of the dental problems. Who will cure them? Tooth decay, bad breath, cavities and bleeding gums, consult a dentist. Okay children, our teeth lesson completed. Turn the page. Put M for mobile homes and F for fixed homes. See here, F, M, 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 F, M, F, M, M. Mention some difference between makeshift house and permanent house. Makeshift houses are the house where we can live for few days and can be taken out after its use like tents, whereas permanent houses are the house where one can live this life like that of concrete house. Next, state whether the following statements are true or false. Many families live together in an independent house. True. Temporary house can be set up in a short time. True. Plastic and paper waste can be recycled. True. A house is a place to live, eat and rest. True. RCC roof are made with asbestos sheet. False. A clean house is considered as a beautiful house. True. Next, open garbage bins don't attract files that spread diseases. False. Next, fill in the blanks. The waste from animal and plant origin gets decomposed and emits foul smell. Next, a house gives us shelter and safety. A tent is an example of a temporary house. Next, food, clothing and shelter are our basic needs. Next, see here, domestic waste can be used for generation of electricity. The rainwater solids and flows down quickly from a slanting roof. Next, see here, matching boat house, igloo, wood house, tree house, flat, ice apartment, recreation, floating, earthquakes, 2, 5, 4, 1, 3. Mention the different types of roof and the material used in them. See here, children. Type of roof material: mud roof, bamboo and mud. Thatched roof: bamboo, palm leaves, straw and grass. Sheet roof: sheets of aluminium. Next, galvanized iron, asbestos, cement. Tiled roofs: different tiles. Tiled roofs: different tiles made of clay. RCC roof: cement, sand, stone and iron. Next, what does domestic solid waste contain? Eggshells, banana peels, vegetables, scrapping, kitchen waste, paper, glass, metal, plastic, garden waste, etc. Identify the name the different kind of domestic solid waste. See here, children. Paper, glass, organic, metal, plastic. Next, answer the following questions. Why do we need house? We need a house for shelter and safety. It is a place to live, eat, study, rest and store our things. It protects us from extreme weather like heat, cold, rains and winds. Next, what is the roof of a house? Which type of roof does your house have? A roof is the top covering of a building. My house roof is a RCC roof. Third one, what are the advantages of a slanted roof? How does a rainwater drain out from a flat roof? During the rainy season, the rainwater solids and flows down quickly from a slanting roof without stagnating on it. Flat roofing system have to slope slightly in order to improve rainwater. Next, see here, children. Fourth one, write a short note on apartment buildings. An apartment buildings are block of flats. Many have a few or many apartments. Each apartment is a separate room or set of rooms for people to live in. Next, fifth one, what is the proper way to use the dustbins? Waste should be collected in waste bags and dropped in dustbins, which are kept outside in the streets for the purpose of a waste disposal. Okay, children, question and answers completed. Next.